Hey, well, this video, I'm gonna try to style my hair like sort of the John Travolta kind of thing from Greece. This is gonna be a pretty simple tutorial on how to do it. It's just a different way to do that kind of 50s kind of style, or the Greece movie kind of style that John Travolta has. I don't know, I just call this the Travolta pompadour. But as you can see, my hair's kind of messed up. But I'm mainly gonna be using these two, Sporting Waves and Grooming Clean. This one you can get it for like $3 for the 3.5 ounce jar thingy. And this one, the 4.5 ounces, it's like $4 the tube. And if you want, you can also use some Brill Cream if you want it to make it shiny. This one's like $6, but it's 5.5 ounces, so it has quite a bit. So I mainly use those three now. I used to use Murray's a lot, and I used to use the Suave Professionals pomade, but I decided to use these ones instead because they work a little bit better. This one is a little bit, just slightly more difficult to take out completely than the Suave, but I still like it better, I don't know. But if you want it to hold up more, or if you want it to have a better hold, you can always use Murray's, although I know a lot of people don't really like using this because it's kind of hard to get out. But that's just in case if you want to make it hold better or anything. Anyways, and while I'm doing this, I'm gonna play this song. I mean, I'm gonna play a song by Buddy Holly. It's called Modern Don Juan. This is a just like the if you saw my other video showing the Bill Haley CD, this one's two CDs too. But I recommend this CD too, especially if you like Buddy Holly. A lot of good songs in it, a lot that I didn't even know of that are pretty good, like this song that I'm gonna play. Oh, and by the way, you should get two combs. It's more easier if you get this kind of comb. It's gonna make it easier, but I only have one of these, so I'm just gonna be using a regular kind of comb for the other side. And I'm gonna show it, and then I'll explain it after I'm done. So
I love her so.
Okay, so that was Modern Don Juan, my buddy Holly. I like that song. Anyways, now I'm gonna explain it. I'm just combing. I put grooming clean first and combed it like this. You just comb it towards the center. And then I put sporting waves after that to get a little hold on it. I'm getting a little more. Now if you want it, like I said, if you want it to be higher, you should probably use Murray's first for the top to get it higher. But anyways, that's pretty much how you do it. You put it and then you just comb both from both sides towards the center. And then when it gets like right here in the center, you just comb it back. Put on my glasses. And you can kind of see how it looks. To me, it kind of reminds me like the John Travolta kind of look. But I mean, it's not really that hard. Just comb it towards the center. You kind of pop this out a little more. Now for the back side, I recommend using the grooming clean, because the grooming clean is much more easier to. Much more easier to get it into your hair and get, and it has better control for it. Well, it's just mainly easier to get in there. So I just put it like this. You just grab some and then you put it all over your, you mix it all over your hands, and then you just put it like, I go from the bottom up and from the sides in. That's how I do it. Because if you want to do the ducktail, that'll make it easier. So now you just comb. Now you're just gonna comb it towards the center, and then you comb it from the top to the bottom, and from the center again. You keep your comb straight, and then you sort of bring it in. The grooming clean, for me, it's more easier to do the ducktail than sporting waves, because the grooming clean, it's almost like gel. It's a little bit like gel that you can form it easily into your hair. And so I don't know, I can't really see how it looks, but you pretty much just do this. And then in the front, like I said, you just sort of comb it towards the top. And then for the center, you just sort of move it like this. Like, I don't know, just sort of comb it and then bring it out to give it that little curl in the front. Or you can also do this, which is what sometimes I do. You put the comb, you put your comb in the center, and then you just twist it And you just bring it out. It just gives it like a curl in there. So that's how it looks. It's pretty simple. You just comb it like that. And like I said, I mean, mine is not that high, but if you want it higher, you should use Murray's for it. And then you just put on your other jacket. Remember to cuff up, put up the collar. And it's sort of the grease kind of look from the movie. Yeah, that's sort of an old school kind of thing from Greece. So anyways, thanks for watching. Hope this maybe gave some of you ideas, or maybe you want to try it out or something. But anyways, thanks for watching.